Look at this studio. There are some thoughtful items here. So there isn't one, but two HVAC units and two sets of windows with a corner. Plus it's wired for cable right there and on the other side. Also, this light switch turns off just this light, and this light has another light switch here. They made this so easy to create separate spaces. Sleeping area with its own everything, living area, kitchen, and a dining area. Plus, it's built really nice, spacious bathroom. And I like what they did up there. So sometimes you're required to create some sort of divider, and usually it's a drop-down ceiling, and visually it can kind of get in the way. So they put up a little plexiglass. I'm sure there were financial considerations to that as well, but I think it looks good. Plus, cabinets open. And I know that cabinets opening shouldn't be something that you'd need to consider when you look at an apartment, but I've seen situations where that drop-down ceiling blocks the cabinets. Tile backsplash, nice countertop, deep sink, soft closed cabinets, and some water views.